So, oh, here is the blue screen. Yeah. It's fucking freaking Microsoft stuff.
And then you'll get the BSOD, and then you press control on the leech. Press control on the leech. And then again. And then again. Then again. And then it restarts. Starting almost.
I got a blue screen on Windows XP. I don't know what I was doing that caused it, but I'm gonna restart.
Auto check program not found. Skipping auto check. Fail. Yeah, epic fail.
Can replace a program with it. So there it is, the blue screen of death. Looks exactly like the blue screen of death.
And it does this every now and then, gets a blue screen of death.
Again, memory management.
Let's see. Oh, there we go. You get this handy blue screen, and well, it's telling you all kinds of interesting things about your computer, and
this happens to my computer. Has this ever happened to you? I get the blue screen, basically.
The problem is detected. And
ticket vending machine runs on, well, you guessed it, Windows software, blue screen of death.
What? No! No!
You'll notice that this scanner build, whoa.
The troll song, bring my computer!